makes sense for Jordan taking all the way here for strike 2-1.
I mean, that's a Sandlot nickname, isn't it? Sox?
Yeah, I like the Sox up high. That's old school.
I did. That is old school.
Right?
Yeah. And you know what? That pulls the strike zone up for the umpire.
Here's the bouncer. Backhanded by the shortstop. Long throw, and it's an errant throw.
Leish just hits the ball to the left side, makes good contact. Ground ball is in the 56 hole, which is between third and short. Fastball away, does what you're supposed to do with it, and then head down and run. If Eric's going to be a slider, it's going to be away, and he's dotted the outside corner.
That's hammered to left, forget about it. Goodbye. Chula Vista, Parkview, Little League in front.
Here it is. Come and get it. Fastball away. He just saw that exact same pitch on the 0-2 pitch before that. He got out there and hooked that really nice fastball away. 71 miles an hour outside corner. And Michael Rodriguez got out there and hooked it to left center. I am thoroughly impressed.
Erickson with a home. Hits it to right, and that's well hit, and that ball is out of here. Chula Vista goes back to back, Rodriguez and then Mendoza, and it's 4-2.
Dykstra, good first pitch fastball away, and then throws a slider, and he got the slider down and away. It was a really nice pitch. But Mendoza's so strong, and obviously such a good hitter, he stayed through it and just drove it on a line out to right field.
California showing the power game here in the third inning.